Chicago were the end of the game, I would be that would be awful.
No.
I mean, you still have to go through four levels to get there, but at least the levels are short. You're only like 5-6 minutes into the game. A friend. She just punched you in the nose? Maya, chill, dude. You okay? That's not good. You know, sometimes Cassandra takes, like, no time to get through the door, other times she takes forever. So we're saving time pretty consistently on level 3.
Intruder alert! There's someone here!
I got the wind generator back online. I'll get power to the lower basement.
there. Okay. So I always kill those three guards, because last time I didn't, I got screwed. Just like I almost did right there.
Its efficiency. My team will have to take it to the core themselves. This will endanger them. You should have anticipated that the Sapient might develop a troublesome moral code.
Good job.
No one could have predicted that, and I resent being singled out for blame.
What about him?
The President turned down the request for the loan of the project, too. Could be you overestimated your influence over him?
No.
No. Perhaps I underestimated his resolve. We have a contingency plan ready to go. And we will move as soon as the presidential entourage arrives at the airbase. All I need from the president is a tissue sample.
Assuming you don't get...
God, how did I lose all that time? Oh, the Invisiguards, that's why.
Affirmative.
I think that was slow. this fast. Saved almost 8 seconds, that's cool.
They flooded the area with nerve gas. Get a friend to the containment lab. There's a hiding place there. I'll contact you when you get there. Good luck.
Oh, stuck on a wall. Well, Jonathan's starting to go fast. No guards? That's weird.
Okay, stand back.
What?
Okay, Joe, let's go.
Don't worry about them, Jonathan. Jonathan tried to screw me.
There must be a way out of here.
Good afternoon.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey there.
Hi. You shouldn't have come here.
Hey, what's up?
No. Where are you taking that weapon?
Just right there, buddy. That's so much faster.
Who are you, young lady?
Mr. President, you're in danger. Trent is trying to kidnap you.
You can't make accusations like that without evidence. I assume that you have some.
This is a recording of a meeting between Trent and the other conspirators.
It seems overwhelming. I'm in your hands. What do you do?
I assume. Oh my god, look how fast the president was. I assume you have evidence.
There's the escape pod.
Was. Let's hope he keeps up that pep in his step in this mission. Killed the president. Come on, Obama. How about you don't warn the others?
They'll be unable to conduct operations without any power.
What? Oh, the camera saw me. It's okay. We're still gonna try it.
Please, just don't hurt me.
What? That was sketchy. When I heard the alarm, I wasn't sure. Nice, Elvis. Good shot. Look at Elvis being quick. That's great news. Means we might not lose a metric boatload of time.
This will help us to get around the ship quicker.
Juke? So the problem was, if Elvis doesn't give you his gun, he doesn't even focus on the little dudes. That's a good and bad thing, because good thing because he doesn't stop to shoot them. Bad thing because he could very easily die to them. Look how fast that was. Oh my gosh. Wasn't even expecting it to be that fast. Don't die, Elvis. that way you can get back in time for the elevator. Connect. Why? Yeah, that time it was Trent. Elvis still has the opportunity to screw me. If he decides to go the other way, he's dead, and I lose. It's too much time to make up. I fail now. He decided to go the right way, though.
Special pillars.
know that little guy would follow me. What? Get hyped. Yeah, dude.
Nice job.
By almost 2 minutes. Oh, finally.